menstruation, the only blood that is not born from violence, yet the blood that disgusts society the most. India is a country where there are 355 million menstruating women. Poverty, gender inequality, and repressive conditioning of its women continue to impede proper access to menstrual hygiene products. 13% of menstrual waste ends up in oceans and other water bodies. To improve the women's sanitary condition and mitigate the harm of water pollution through menstrual waste, we launched Project Nayak in April 2018 in collaboration with an international organization, Days for Girls. Project Nayak has two aspects to it. One, providing reusable sanitary kits which are stitched by women employed from marginalized societies. Secondly, conducting menstrual hygiene management sessions in underprivileged areas as a step to normalize conversations about menstruation. To this date, we have sold 3,000 kits and impacted 40,000 lives, along with employing 11 women to support our mission. As ambassadors of the new generation, we take pride in changing the narrative of menstruation to one of celebration and dignity. Every girl, everywhere, period.